Yeah, if you see, they all have their different acceleration curves and their own max speeds. And also their own weight. So, Golden Fox being the lightest, you get pushed around the most. There's a way to drift around that entire thing, but my god, can I not do it? God, there's no mid-air collisions. Thank you. guitar arranged version of this track is fucking amazing, by the way.
Thank you.
Holy shit. This is probably why I like X and GX more, because if somebody tries to do this shit with me, I just blow them the fuck up. There's a reason I mostly play Deathmatch. I guess Death Race. Same diff. My bad, try to hop the corner too much. How was that? Okay, ended up being second. Fuck's sake. I hit both jumps. That's kind of funny. Yeah, it's serviceable. Yeah, unfortunately, F-Zero really front-loaded its music. Ballsy, but it paid off. Not gonna lie, I didn't think I was gonna finish that one. Which means the King track, probably gonna have to do it a couple times. So I forgot, is there a special track in F-Zero?